shot. I'm not gonna shot anymore. I've got a creepy, creepy following me now. Ah!
Hello, guys, and welcome to another episode of Let's Play Minecraft, or Welsh Underachievers Play Minecraft, or Underachieve Minecraft, something like that.
We will
anyway,
have a name for this
now,
series.
Guys, we are making a base. I don't know what we're calling this series, but we're making bases now, because we want to make our houses.
We will think of a name for this series eventually, but at the moment...
Yeah, I've kind of started on my base, but I'm going to remodel the hell out of it. I won't lie. I'm not happy with it.
We're gonna call this the Welsh Underachiever. Slap ourselves on Minecraft. That's
what's going to be. Oh, yeah. Welcome back to Welsh People Slap.
Welsh People Slap themselves. Because we're cool as fuck.
God, Lee, you're not even sleeping in your bed. I thought you sleeping in your bed, bro.
Oh, no, I broke it. I started running back down to our bases. I'm going to sleep a second. I'm getting currently shot, though. Oh,
what?
I'm getting shot. I was getting shot. I'm not actually getting shot anymore. I've got a creepy, creepy following me now. Ah!
Fucking creeper!
Oh, fuck off, creeper.
Yeah, I'm going to have to...
Blew up a...
I'm going to have to build on this. I think this will be my wolf room. For sure.
There
though.
We go.
I'll keep this as like little room as a wolf room. Cool. Yeah, so today's episode, guys, we are doing base building, which could be interesting to some people, could be interesting to... could not be interesting to others. Well, it's still a part of Minecraft, so we'll show it. And yeah.
Yeah, no. I mean, in all fairness, it's not that much. It's kind of a big part of Minecraft, you know. It's thing that you do in Minecraft, so...
Oh, yeah.
Probably not going to be building, like, massive, like, complex bases just yet. I think eventually it'll be a bigger complex base, but as of right now, it's kind of just somewhere to...
Oh, yeah. Like, to be fair, at the moment, mine, I've got big plans because I'm going to have, like, one room just full of chests and everything.
Yeah, I'm going to do that eventually.
I'm going to have a wolf room as well.
I don't think I have a wolf in this world yet. No, I'm pretty sure I don't have a wolf yet.
Do you have a wolf, actually?
No, not yet. I don't think so.
No, I've got three now.
I had one on our other world. The first one we made.
Yeah, so I'm going to keep this part of the base as the wolf room, I think. Yes, you did. Yeah, I think I'm going to keep this as, like, a wolf room, and then, well, I'll keep my bed in there for now as well in the wolf room, but, let me chop this roof down. I don't know what I want my exterior to look like. I don't know if I want my exterior to be, yeah, you know what, birch. Birch is going to be my exterior, because I've got the most birch wood. That's probably the most wood I've got, so my outside of my house is going to be birch.
At the moment, mine's a blue wood. I call it blue wood. I mean, I might make
it. I've got, like, so much birch.
I might make this into a room eventually rather than have it in my house. Like, I might actually, like, make it so I have it into a room rather than the house, but at the moment it is my house for now. Well, my base is not your house because there's a hole in the floor where a creepy creeper decided to blow up. In fact, I will go and get some more wood actually so I can make this into a proper thingy. I could do get some cobblestone actually and make myself a furnace. That could be something worth doing, so yeah, I will do that. Sorry, I just moved my mic a little bit close to your mouth. I think I moved a bit too far away from my actual mic. Oh, I fell down the hole. Whoops, I fell down the hole.
What am I even doing here? Like, jeez, I'm just ruining everything.
Should build some torches. I keep forgetting to build fucking torches. Oh well. New player right here. La 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 la. Oh, iron. I won't say no to a bit of iron. I'll be like, nah, can't be asking shit. This shit's long, bro. Oh, he's got tridents! Drop it for me, bitch!
Yeah, oh. I think... I'm gonna turn this into a little pond.
Bitch. If Sid drops trident for me.
Right, so this... Oh my god, this looks such a mess. I'm hating this already. Can I just start? It's because I made it so messy in the first place. And now I'm just like, oh, why did I let it get messy?
A quick off-topic here, but yeah, I don't know why we never just started recording off Discord from the get-go, because Discord sounds way better than fucking anything else you've recorded off.
I suppose I never really thought about it. I don't know. It's one of them.
I suppose, because, I mean, then,
there's a reason why everyone uses Discord.
Oh, yeah. I've had a Discord account for fucking ages. I just never used it because I never really used my PC that much, so I never bothered using Discord. But now I'm like, yeah, I should have just thought about it.
Yeah, well,
it's way better.
Ooh, we should get Lucas Tricks, and we should get an Among Us server going on Discord. Oh, hey, and do just an Among Us video when the new map comes out.
Bro, nobody will ever join us, though. That's the thing. That's the problem. Nobody wants to play. Nah, I don't think. Unless we got people we actually know. Maybe. We might be somebody.
Yeah. That's what I mean. We'll probably get. That's what I mean. I reckon we can get a few people we know and then maybe try and record the new map when that comes out, because that could be a decent video to make.
Well, we'll see. We'll see who we can get first. We'd have to get a good lobby together. If we can get a half decent lobby together, then yeah, sure, we'll do it. I think that'd be sick, but...
Yeah. Ooh, that looks kind of nice. I'm having lanterns on my roof. Ooh.
I forgot I have lanterns back in the village.
I actually like lanterns. I want my...
Lanterns, they are cool, actually.
I'm really liking them.
I only actually made this here.
Okay, I'm just going to scatter them around for now.
So I can make a furnace with them.
Okay. This is a start. What floor do I want? I've got so much birchwood.
I changed
a bunch of it into planks.
I got a lot of birchwood.
I changed a bunch of it into planks just now, and it's like, oh my god, it's loads.
I got quite a lot of blue wood actually left. I got two stacks of 64 practically. Not too bad.
I quite like the crimson planks. I don't know if I just want that as a room.
No, I get you. I mean, to be honest with you, I'm very tempted to go back at some point and do that. Make a red room. Oh, that guy's hungry.
Yeah, right. I think the blue room is going to be...
The blue room should be armory, maybe? Should be armory room.
Blue. Should be my room?
Armory room, I think.
Armory room, dragon.
Armory should be in there.
That would make sense, actually.
I'm not a fucking whip. I'm not careful. I'm not a whip. Fucking bang, I'm not a whist. There we are. I'm looking at that, I was like, where are lanterns, guys? I was like, at least 5 or 6, but I was like, looked at them, I was like, oh, 13. Jeez, someone likes lanterns. I suppose we can sleep in our village with those fucking zombie pig things next to us. Let's have a look at them up, didn't they?
Yeah, I'm surprised as well. Hold on.
Fucking diamond on your wrist, fucking diamond on your wrist.
I'm not really too sure what I'm going to do. I'm like... I feel like I have a plan, but I also don't have a plan. I want a big room at first, in the middle of the house, and I have a bunch of chests in it, but then I'm thinking, oh, but if I make like an armory and stuff like that, then I'd just put the chests and stuff in there for like a different... Yeah, you know what? Okay, so I think I will have a big room, but the big room's going to be like, that doesn't work. That doesn't work at all.
Oh, I've run out of blue wood. Oh, no, I got school. I thought I ran out of blue wood, and I was like, mate, I've got a hole in my roof. That's so annoying.
I was going to say how you got loads.
Yeah, but no, I'm going to
run out of blue wood, though. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3, yeah. I'm going to run out of blue wood for sure.
That's cool. I'm gonna put some windows in at some point. If you need some blue wood, actually, I do have some spare going.
I'll let you know when I run out.
Yeah, I should really go and get some sand.
I do want this to be just as high. Yeah, I quite like having a high roof, to be honest.
How high are you making your roofs?
I've made basically that.
I think I made mine like 4 up. I usually make mine
higher than it needs to be.
Basically, yeah, I make mine 4 up, so I don't bang my health head on the roof when I jump.
I've made mine 1, 2, 3, 4. Mine's 5 up.
Mine's 4 up.
That's where I accidentally did that. I didn't mean to do that.
I don't have a shield in my hand. I
don't know how big I want to make this room, you know.
I'm trying to avoid letting the
water. I'm not getting attacked. I'm like, I'm outside and I'm not getting attacked at all.
I'm not really getting attacked.
My memory needs to be that big.
I can't even get that zombie.
I kind of want to make it this big though.
I know, a zombie's trying to get to me, but he can't. So
ooh, it's attacked.
Oh, yeah, I'm getting to my skeleton now.
Did he just steal blue wood off you? Yeah, he stole the blue wood door off you, Lee.
Oh, maybe that's one that I actually. So I, they broke my door down, are they?
No, but I don't think they have, but he's carrying a blue door.
Yeah, it could be one that I dropped earlier because I only have a truce force, I dropped before briefly. I could have been my life.
Ah, yeah. Must be. Right.
I get attacked now, perhaps, and I'm getting attacked. Elton's gonna attack me now.
That's quite funny. Ow, same. Jesus, where did I just get hit from? The scale's on my roof. I need to put torches on my roof, clearly.
I want a nice rounded number of 30 on my roof. Oh, have I actually picked up my map yet? No, I haven't. I've checked my map somewhere. I should really want to pick that back up. I don't want to leave that behind. I don't realise there's parts of my house that I haven't
had
wood on.
Right,
Ooh. Bit of waste of wood.
Ow, there it is. Oh, I got there. He's waiting for me somewhere.
Actually make some blue stairs and put them to get on top of my house. Oh, I might do that. Right, okay. So we want, okay, so we'll smelt this sand, because we want to make some, what's it called? Stairs. Not stairs, windows. But we are going to make some stairs. We'll have them coming up. So we can get on the roof. May as well. Oh, fucking stairs. Stop going upside down, bro. What are you doing? Stupid, so I'll chuck them.
Right,
cool.
Well, I have 7 blue wood left. Well, actually, I think I can make more if I've got a bunch of logs still. Just realised.
Yeah, I've got a few logs.
I probably will make windows eventually, but. Priorities is just getting it built for now.
Oh, actually, I want to make some blue
wood. Did I move the graph? Yeah, I already have moved the crafting table, for fuck's sake. There you go. I've stacked. Oh, it made a stack 64 then, actually. Yeah, that should do me now. I should be able to build it.
There you go.
Didn't think I'd have enough. Yeah, this has definitely been armory, I think, like you said.
I know
I've said that like several times now, but yeah.
Never go.
Yeah, actually, no, I like the idea.
Oh, it's blue wood, it's so sick.
Oops. So, guys, we're going to have some interaction. If you are watching this video and you want to interact, we're going to ask a question of the day.
Okay.
And I'm going to ask, what is your favourite thing to do in Minecraft?
Okay.
Do you prefer to go out and kill mobs? You know, or go to the nether, you know, or quest, fight bosses, or do you just prefer to like build and stuff? So yeah, let us know in the comments below what your favourite thing to do in Minecraft is.
See, I mean, just a bit of an insight. So my favourite thing in Minecraft to do is probably adventure. Like, that's probably my favourite thing to do. I love exploring on Minecraft, like travelling the seas and pretending I'm Wind Waker.
I'm going to say...
That's probably my favourite thing to do.
It's a bit same. Mine is... Going sailing and going do 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 do.
Mind it. If you know, you know. Like, it's one of the things that you know. You're a real one.
Great safety.
You are a real one if you know that, guys.
Aye. That's pretty cool, man. Oh, since I have an armory. Shall we put some things down for a second?
I should really actually use an armor stand I've got. I'm pretty sure you gave me some armor stand. I haven't used them yet, though.
You should really what?
Use an armor stand you gave me.
I have two.
I have two as well in my inventory. In my inventory? In my chest.
Somehow. I don't know why I have two. But I have two.
I remember you gave me two.
Did I give you one, did I?
I think so. I'm pretty sure I've got
Oh, I did, yes, I did. I remember giving you one now. Right, so my armory's just going to have... Yeah, I suppose bows. Counts, don't they? Bows, arrows count.
Yeah.
Armor, obviously. Gonna make some more chests, to be fair. Ooh, stack of 64 wood makes 8 chests. That sucks.
That is crap. I was expecting way
it
more
is,
than
it?
That.
It is, isn't it? Like, how crap actually
that.
Is that?
Nah, that's
ridiculous.
Peak.
That's terrible, Minecraft. What are you doing?
Why am I doing my porch? Wood flooring. I feel like a grass, really, but apparently I'm not.
Chuck some armor on here. You can have some of that sun. No. Leather armor. Gold armor. Don't you have any gold boots, you know?
Probably something in the nether, to be honest with you. There's loads of shit down there. Right.
What?
Probably something like that in the nether, because I mean, we left loads of shit down there.
Oh, yeah.
Right, okay, so.
I probably am. I'm not around gold people. I just, because I'm making these armor stands, I'm just making like a full suit of gold on one side, full suit of leather. To be honest, I wouldn't mind actually getting a full suit of each one if I could get that many armor stands.
If you get that much chainmail as well, that'd be cool.
That'd be pretty cool.
I love chainmail, but it's just annoying to get.
I like chainmail as well, to be honest. I wouldn't. Again, leave it on an armor stand.
Yeah, yeah, no, I wouldn't use it because it's just like a fucking broken. That's cool. That's cool. Have a long clip of my bed as well, it's pretty cool.
I'm just gonna chuck down another chest. There. Okie doke, so in that one we can put arrows.
Maybe I'll do that little detail. Oh, I've placed the glass somewhere. Do you know what, actually? I'm not sure if I'm looking at the detail of stupid amount, but I think it's back water.
Right, bow and arrows. Probably grab all the other stuff from that house I had in the village and transport it over here.
Yeah, that's what I'm thinking as well.
Yeah. Seems like a plan. I'm gonna quickly do that now, actually.
I haven't got much room here, but I've got a bit. I've got enough for this. Okay, let me just chuck a bunch of shit in this chest.
I probably shouldn't have built so close to this temple. Oh well.
It don't matter. Oh, I've got like a lot of pots. I should really do something then. I think three chests. Is that ready yet?
Right.
Okay. I'll chuck some more chests there. I'm watching a chest though, you know, maybe a food chest maybe, you know. I've got a bunch of potatoes. I'll chuck my 60 potatoes in there now. And I'll chuck my golden nuggets in here. Make some stuff out of that later on.
I've got a sign saying, why is the inventory? It's because I was originally emptying my inventory in there, there's no chest there now, it's just a stupid sign.
Okay, you know what, I
could make more armor stands actually.
I've got two armor stands, so I'm gonna
make plenty more armor stands.
I think I'm gonna go into the Nether and actually just nick some gold armor actually.
I can make four.
And make some gold armor real quickly and have a gold armor stand in my house. That'd be cool. I mean, we got that much gold. Actually, I'm not enjoying the gold armor in here. I will take two gold swords. That's what I'd do then.
I wonder what half his armor I had is gone.
Yeah, same. I couldn't lose that much armor, right? Oh. World's taking a bit to spawn back in. You see underneath the map. To be honest with you guys, I think we should end that here. You know, we've done a good bit of process on the house. You know, we've made it quite decently far into the house. So, I think this could be a good place to end the episode. Actually, so I mean, if
dude
Ryan
just ran into me, did oh, what's he doing?
What was that?
Hmm.
Sorry, I thought you said something then.
Oh no, I just said dude just ran into me because you ran straight into me.
Sorry. Yeah, so I think we'll end it there anyway. So thank you all for watching this other episode of Minecraft. If you liked it, remember to smash that like button and subscribe if you're new. If you want to subscribe to us, you know, feel free to. It's cool. Free. So, yeah. Thank you all for watching and peace.